Haven't already, follow me on Facebook, SmurfIt67Gaming.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't ask without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
As I was saying, follow me, Smurfit67Gaming, for all the latest on when we'll be streaming, when not. Been a little behind because of work schedule.
My loyal listeners, Rushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installed.
Everybody rush him!
Someone there!
It's Spider-Man!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works.
Alright, gonna look at the map. So anyways, welcome back to the stream, like I said. If you like this video, like the videos, give a follow, give a like, give a subscribe. Hope you're all having a great day. It's Thursday right now, so hopefully you got some big plans all coming up before the weekend. Okay, so we're gonna go and we're gonna work this tower. Gonna work these towers and then come back here to the what I believe is the Fisk Hideout construction site, and that's gonna be our stream today. Just a quick one here, get you back in the flow of it. Of course, I'll be back tomorrow. Probably,
not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Yeah, probably a midday stream, probably around noonish Pacific time, and then I'll see you on the weekend where we'll probably go a little bit heavier on the streams.
You got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Traffic to an isolated attack. And come back over here. Honestly,
backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Reported location is the garment district. Over.
This it's a little frustrating to even try and talk to you guys in this stream with the radio coming on all the time. Trying to. Back towards that Fisk Hideout. Give it 1 second here. Looks like we got another one of those backpacks over here. Yuri's contact info is good. Give this tower over here a little quick bop in there. Oh. There's another backpack on route, so let's handle this one up here. Let's see what we got. Knuckle dusters. Peter took up brass knuckles anytime.
Okay. Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Well.
Surprise!
Oh,
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
That was fun. Coming back up here. On my tower.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
It's amazing to me how, like, every time I come to fix these towers, like, we don't need you here, and it almost makes me feel like that would have been an inside job plot. Like, we don't need it, we just don't want to work today, just gonna have some coffee, you know, a little donuts, be lazy. So why need these towers, right? God.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Coming up here, just doing my spider duties, you know. Looks like the crime dissipated out, so that's its own thing. Come up here, get this tower, then we'll... Looks like we're just going farther and farther from where we had originally planned to be. So let's get this one here, then we'll loop back around to that construction site. Going on. We got a crime here en route. A bunch of backpacks. We'll all come back for that later on. We got... Okay. Cool. Yeah. Alright. Let's figure out this crime and then we'll set my marker here to come for this.
To refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign.
If only.
Brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Alright, well, before we get started in here, let's take a look at the menu and see if we got any upgrades. Alright, suits are here, skills. Do we have the ability? Yep. Nope. Let's take a look at the suit options. So, we have the movie suit. We got Bombastic Bagman. We got Future Foundation. Upgraded suit. Looks like it's from the new Spider-Man movies. We got the Stealth suit from the new Spider-Man movies. Armored Advanced suit. We have this Arachnid Rider suit. I don't even know when that came in. And we have the Amazing one, which looks like the Andrew Garfield suit, which I don't even remember when we unlocked this. But, yeah. And then we have the current one. We got the classic damage. We got just the classic one, which we started off, which I kind of like the best so far. We got this one, which looks like that. And then we got probably my favorite from when I was a kid. It was Scarlet Spider, which was like a spin-off of Spider-Man, which I only need landmark tokens. So I'm going to have to keep playing the story before I can get landmark tokens to unlock this. But I'm probably going to break out this one once we get to that point. But for now, I really don't like the current suit, so I'm leaning towards the Tobey Maguire suit we got here. So just gonna equip that. And that's why I'm calling this the Tobey Maguire suit, because of the actors who play Spider-Man in the movies. Tobey Maguire was my favorite. In the comments section, give me a comment on who your favorite was. Was it Tobey Maguire, Andrew Garfield? Do you like Tom Holland? Who was your favorite actor to play Spider-Man in the movie? Let me know. I'd love to hear about this. I think, truthfully, what it really comes down to me is, like, as far as the Spider-Man role, I think my favorite was Andrew Garfield. As far as the, like, Peter Parker factor, I'd probably lean towards Tom Holland.
All units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress.
I just
Officer
really,
Valerie, please
respond. Looks like we got another crime. Got to catch this car.
We're free citizens! You don't recognize your authority!
Your vehicle is unregistered! You have no license!
Oh, that's
well, at least you're not texting! Hey, no texting and driving!
Oh.
Gotta give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Head back here and... Oh, looks like we've got a few of these en route, so let's, handle this one first, because this one is en route. I'm back here. Did that guy just have a makeshift knockoff New York Rangers jersey?
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Open the gadget page, okay. Web impact, oh. Okay. Craft. Gadget tokens found in missions used to upgrade each gadget. Earn tokens by completing side missions and citywide activities. Okay. Well, can we... Oh, looks like we can upgrade this. Cool. We don't have landmark tokens yet. But we can upgrade this. Cool. And this. And it looks like we're stuck there. Okay, cool.
Wow. This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Can't believe Spider-Man.
Wow, this impact webbing's great.
I remember when he was a punk kid.
Awesome. Spider-Man's here! Stay alert!
You're gonna wish you stayed home!
It off.
I can't reach him.
more of them.
Stop me!
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gunrunner, let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, vetting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Oh, awesome. We just closed that one down. Let's just get this tower here up and going, and we'll see what else we can do today.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it, and I know just the one to start with.
Alright, well, let me get this tower, we'll get that landmark token going. Because I need two of them to get that Scarlet Spider suit I want, so we'll do that little mission right as soon as I get this done. Yeah. This district off here as far as getting the towers, and then I'll go up there, finish that landmark, and we'll call it a quick one. Is this not what I thought it was going to be building wise, so okay.
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Scene in the financial district.
All right. Well, that's good. Leveled up, so I think we can now, looking at our skills, do something about that. And that's great. Alright.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Spider-Cop. Deal with this crime over here en route.
And I guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Trading baseball cards, yeah.
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
This ain't a fair fight!
Get over here, dude!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? What?
Alright, let's see this landmark he wants us to check out. I'm guessing if it's New York, we're going central area here. And he's going to the top there, and he's feeling so high on it. It's gotta be... Well, it doesn't look right from what I thought it
was. Attention unit. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Officers near Gramercy, please report.
What? Oh, no. We didn't see that coming.
Get the spider!
Gotta be honest. Not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Hold still! Don't let him hit you back!
Nope, you ain't getting away from me, bud. Just not happening.
Just drop me off at the jail. No reason.
There's one guy in here? Wow.
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling?
I like how he just never finishes that sentence. Also curious what this landmark is up here we're supposed to be getting to.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Alright, well. Where are we currently? Go get this backpack. What else do we got mission-wise here? Do we got any mission-wise? Yellow ones that are coming up. Side of that. Alright, well let's, where are we here? We're here. Let's take this landmark here on the route there, and then we'll get these two towers.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Oh, we're at the Bugle, are we? So we're probably going to need to go right over here to get the picture of it. And we're going to just get
that Daily
Bugle. Shop.
Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
And now, suit-wise, I think I'm going to get that suit I wanted. So, take my Scarlet Spider suit. Equip it. I know a lot of people are going to be like, oh, Scarlet Spider, Clone Saga, boohoo. Come back here. Alright. Oh. Wasn't even trying to get
fight?
To the crime. Just stumble upon it.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Park, it's Mulder's third and final one. Picture proceeding.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Eviction proceedings are Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Wait, is he gonna evict Spider-Man? That's rough.
Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Get this comm tower going and go to this party, and I think that's going to be where we're going to wrap it up today.
Got an 1165 on the east.
Yeah, it looks like that just leaves us the top half of the map, and we'll just come back in here and call it a day after that.
Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Deal with the crimes en route.
Someone's getting robbed. Oh, it is on. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Spiderman, guys.
Attention all units. We have a possible kidnapping. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Love it. Love it.
Looks like there's a crime over here.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
Someone help before the guys who did this come back!
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Kid.
They thought
flying.
I knew where Fisk hid his money. But I'm just a bank teller.
Oh no!
They're back!
He's close.
Moving. Back away from the human collateral, Spider-Man!
Not every day you find it.
Alright. Looks like we got a...
Okay, Ms. Spider-Man's menace. What do you say now?
Got it.
Yeah, expert Spider-Man here taking pictures mid-air.
Now, where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
What about my dog?
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Think of what you want.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in.
Okay.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Alright, guys, thanks for joining me on the stream. Hope you all have a wonderful day, and we'll check that voicemail the next time we're out here. Yeah, like I said, next stream, I'll catch you next time we're in here. Hope you have a great day. Have a great day, guys.